American etiquette. What's your perspective? I'm here today standing in the front of an old VW bus at Toro Azteca at Buckland Hills Mall in Manchester. Not only is Toro Azteca a place for fun, of course, we're standing here in this bus and there's beautiful artwork and great music playing, but it's also known as Manchester's most authentic Mexican restaurant. Hey, Baldo.
Yes.
You're taking me to heaven right now.
Right now.
Right now.
Toro Azteca serves 100% fresh, authentic Mexican cuisine.
Join me as I explore a taste of Mexico.
Welcome, Alika.
Thank you, Baldo. I'm excited to be here. What are you going to make for us today?
I'm going to have fajitas for you guys, okay?
Hey, thank you.
You're welcome. Mm. Chicken. I'm going to put like grilled onions, peppers for the fajita. This fajita seasonal. We want to put a little liquid butter. So we want to put the thing on top.
The fajitas are hiding.
Need a seasonal plate.
For the sizzling fajitas. Oh,
all right.
I can hear them sizzle. Hey, Baldo.
Yes.
You're taking me to heaven right now.
Right now.
Right now. My first question for you is, in your own words, what makes Toro Azteca the best, most authentic Mexican food in Manchester?
Toro Azteca serves 100% fresh, authentic Mexican cuisine, not only with our food, but our drinks as well.
Why Toro Azteca? Tell me about the name.
Because we like to grab the food industry by the horns.
Now, a lot of people have special diets, and I noticed looking at your menu that you really suit a lot of different dietary needs. Can you tell me about those?
I tell all my friends and family that Mexican cuisine is great for people with dietary restrictions. We have options for gluten-free people, vegetarians, and even vegans.
If there was one thing you'd want people to know about Toro Azteca, what would it be?
I would tell them they would have to try a fresh squeezed margarita and one of our fresh fajitas served in a pineapple.
Speaking of eating together and having fun, tell me about some of these dishes we have in front of us.
Right here we have a piña loca. It is basically a fajita served in a pineapple with grilled chicken, grilled pineapple, peppers, and onions served with our homemade white queso dip with a side of rice.
It looks very fresh.
Right here is our burrito San Jose. It is a 12-inch flour tortilla served with grilled chicken, grilled chorizo, rice and beans, and again, our homemade cheese dip topped with sour cream and pico de gallo. Right here is our vegetarian enchilada. It is served with corn tortillas, gluten-free. It has one bean enchilada, one cheese enchilada, and one spinach enchilada topped with a homemade spinach sauce and a side of rice.
Well, thank you so much. It's been a pleasure meeting you and coming into this welcoming environment at Toro Azteca. You know what? You've made me really hungry. With everything from tableside freshly made guacamole to specialties from the land and sea, It's no wonder that this is Manchester's most authentic Mexican restaurant. Well, that's my perspective. Hey, Connecticut, what's your perspective? Come down to Toro Azteca in Manchester and find out.